Sorry, you guys. We're going to get started in a second. Thanks for coming out. So, yeah, this is a reunion show, but we're kind of doing a couple of shows. But, you know, it's funny because I heard some people say earlier, oh, I'm like reliving my past, and it's like, It's like, you know, I believe in everything you wrote, and I still believe in it. So I'm not reliving or revisiting. It's just part of who I am and what we are about. So you came to Los Crudos show, all right? And we're fucking here to do what we've always done. And I'm happy you all came to join us for this, okay?
Ellos dicen que no valemos un carajo, pero durante tiempos de desesperación, de guerra, siempre golpeen en las puertas nuestras. Ellos dicen que la sangre nuestra no vale para nada y perdemos la vida de los chicos que creen las mentiras. Creen que pelean para la patria y se gastan sus vidas. Creen que pelean a proteger lo que es nuestro, nuestro. Nosotros no somos dueños de nada, son ellos los que mandan.
Spot the children, my nephews, my godsons, they're here. All right, let's do it.
Guitar, please.
Can you guys hear shit? Is it cool? I know that can be. Let's go.
Cara.
gente que ha venido de inmigrante. It's going out to all the people who migrated here without documentation. Sin caras. Let's go. Tú lo enseñaste. It's because you taught it. It's funny working in education. Sometimes people said, oh, the kids are so fucked up. The kids are so fucked up. I was working at a high school in Oakland. A lot of times it wasn't the kids who were fucked up. When you got to meet some of the folks, unfortunately and sadly enough, it was that. Not always, but you know, we teach so much when we are have people around us who are impressionable, and you don't think that your word carries so much weight, but it's fucking heavy, man, very heavy. So just be aware of what kind of shit you spout off around people, especially young people. Yeah.
too. Is everybody okay? Having a good set. Thank you to all the bands that played with us, people we invited, people who drove or came long distances. Thank you so much. I feel honored by that. Thank you. You had to walk 10 minutes. Poor you. All right. Escaleras. Hold on, Jose's tune. Escaleras. This is a fun one. It's a cute song. I remember we started this band, people were like, why Spanish? Because. Exactly. Some of the old scene, some people were kind of a little bothered by it. But you know, we're punks. We like to get under people's skin, even if it's other punks. So, Grudo Soy, let's go. Thank you. that shit. You just get fucking more amazing. What are you talking? Quit whining. Be a punk. La madre llora porque pierden los hijos. Sorry, I'm a little under.
the show must go on. We fly to Lima, Peru tomorrow. We're going to South America. We've never been to Peru. We're very excited. And we're going back to visit friends in Brazil, Argentina, Chile, and Uruguay. So I'm very, very excited, very happy. And happy that the guys all wanted to do it as well. So we got a few more songs. This song's called Achicos. Happens in every big city, not just in the States, not just Chicago, all over the globe. It's about the haves and have-nots, you know? People who got fucking money a lot of times get the way they fucking want. Llegan empujando yo. It's about getting pushed around, especially when you fucking don't have a lot of funds, a lot of access to, I don't know, all this bullshit, money. And things, power. Ready? Llegan empujando.
Yeah.
This song's called Spig Band. That's right, motherfuckers, we're at Spig Band. We're not the only ones in the States anymore. So, I'll tell you, I'm really happy. Like, I really am super, super supportive of all the young punks doing new bands and shit. Like, it's super important to me that things and that fire and that anger and that sort of rebellion continues. So when I see some young kid fucking believing in what he's screaming on the stage or doing a fanzine, I can't do anything but love that, because that was me, that is me, you know? And so when younger bands started popping up, right, you know, around the same time, or we were hearing about bands in other cities who were playing stuff, you know, Contraataque, Fronterrorismo, Sin Orden here. When Youth Again started, it was like we started kind of building this really strong bond because this side of the city didn't have shit, you know? And it's funny because we purposely chose to do this show in this space. It's like, I didn't want to go to a fucking club, you know? That never was us. It's not us. So people who've been confused about why they doing it in a fucking soccer place, this is why, because we're fucking punk. We don't want to deal with that nonsense. So Spig Band, it goes out to all those kids that like to scream in Spanish behind some punk music. Let's go. Let's do it. Thank you.